And next one, that one. Again, some combination of printf regarding different variables. Here we are using three variables in place of d. We are getting, we are using c. In that case, total printf can the number of expressions kitne supply hai? First expression, second expression, third expressions. Sabse pehle solve kiya hua first or last expressions. In that case, there are three variables a, b, c. Memory allocation for a, b and c. There are three variables. Initial value of a, b, c is 1. Next, sabse pehle solve karein iske isme last expression means third expression. Third ke according apply karein initialization rule. According to initialization rule, we are solving from left to right. Left to right, is it pre or post? This is pre expression or pre increment. Pre ke according pehle increment, then replacement. Plus, again pre or post, post. Post hai toh pehle replacement, then increment. Next one, a plus plus. Post, post hai toh pehle replacement, then increment. Clear? Result of this expression is 2 plus 2. Plus 3 is 7. Final result ka replace hua space for overall. The overall result of this expression is 7. Next one. Again solving previous. A plus plus. Pre or post? Post. Post hai to pehle replacement, then increment. Plus next one. Pre or post? Pre. Pre hai to pehle increment, then replacement. Now final result is 1 plus 3 is 4. Therefore, overall expression is replaced by 4. Next one, pre or post, pre, pehle increment, then replacement, plus post, post hai to pehle replacement, then increment. Result is 4 plus 4 is 8. Overall result is 8, 4, 7. That's why overall output is 847. Output kya hai iske isme? 847. Clear?